New at 6, a guilty plea from the Shreveport man accused of killing his ex-girlfriend on Facebook Live. The murder happening last April. Police responding to a call of shots fired that quickly turned into a shootout. Officers later learned that Renita Williams was shot and killed during that ordeal. Her murder streamed on Facebook Live as she begged for her life. 37-year-old Jonathan Robinson now has admitted to killing her and to firing at police. He had pleaded not guilty to first-degree murder and several counts of attempted first-degree murder, the district attorney seeking the death penalty. But after talking with the victim's mother, the DA willing to scrap the death penalty if Robinson would plead guilty to all charges. He now faces life without parole.